Hey, what's going on, guys? The Legend Greatest here. Welcome back. We're gonna go ahead and get the Paldean Ruin Pokemon. Should be fun. So, there's four of them. A couple things to know. You got a little those stakes in the ground, those different color ones. I think there's blue, gold, white, not white. Yellow, like a yellowish, and then freaking green, I think, the four colors. There's 80 each. And if you need to look them up, you can look at the guy. That's what I did. But they're all over the place. Anyway, also, if you do the class, the history class, you can get the fast travel points to each one of the shrines. So, I don't know. I forget which ones are which. So, I'm just going to go from shrine to shrine. And, of course, it's one of those things, since they're legendaries. Or a step below legendary, I'm not forgetting which. But you should set those. Come here, buddy. Keep going. Go have fun right there. I didn't mean to send you out. But you should save, of course, beforehand and go ahead and take the autosave, turn it off. And I forgot to nickname my power. I've got a different one. This is the one I said earlier that, I use for catching stuff. Right now, it's got fire because of the punch, ice punch, and low swoop and nuzzle. So let me go ahead and give him a little 9 real quick. There you go. And turn all saves off, it's real easy. Boom. Set up, boom, turn them off. Save before. Have your balls ready. Pet your Pokemon. Or have them fall asleep. We got to do that. Yeah. And we'll catch them. Subscribe to Greatness Gaming! That's what he said, I swear. Chin. The grudge of a person punished for writing the king's evil deeds upon wooden tablets had clad itself in dead leaves to become a Pokemon. Alright. Let's see his summary. Hair types dark. It's got a lot of special defense. Alright. Sent to the box. Getting all those damn coins. Let me boost them up just a little bit. No. His set's pretty much done. Okay. I just want him at 80. Catch him. And we're good to go. So one down. Let's go. We'll just go from right to left. Just cause. So we got the Fire Scourge Shrine. Okay, so that's a fire type. Let's see here. And then we'll begin. I've set journey this far, of course. Should be Let's go. Chiyu. It controls flames burning at over 5,400 degrees Fahrenheit. It casually swims through the sea of lava created by melting rock and sand. Interesting. Oh yeah. It's actually special defense is pretty good. So it's just the whole left side. Everything else on the right you do is like, I don't care about that stuff. To the box. So you're the last one. Alright. Moving on the other side. There we go. So this is ground beat. Ground beat? Groundably? How do you say that? Oh, wait, there's more letters. Okay, there's more letters. I was like, what is this word? Hold on, what does it say? This thing was covering it. Oh, ground blight. What the hell? I can only see up to the B. I was like, groundably? What? Alright, let's see. Make sure you hear the direction. Save in front of it, of course. Touch the thing. Let's see. If this is ground type, that's gonna suck. Then I can't nozzle. I got some. Should be fine. Oh, yeah, it's definitely ground type. No way not. Maybe ground shield? Ting Lu. Alright, so this low sweep, I guess. Okay, I can't do anything else. So yeah, let's do it. So they're all dark. The fear poured into an ancient ritual vessel has clad itself in rocks and dirt to become a Pokemon. Huh. So the thing it carries on its head was what became the ritual was done in. That's so weird. And it became a Pokemon looking like that, like the antlers and stuff. This one. Oh, so this one's all pretty much the right side. Hey, you know, his HP is pretty good. I wonder if it'd be good in terror raids. Because being bulky, defensive, as long as they're not a special attacker, it might be able to put some work. Dark ground, good typing. Depending on what that Charizard has, it might actually be good against it. Alright. Ting Lu goes to the box for now. And this is so cool, I don't even want to change it. And with that, there's one more to go get. And there. This is the Ice Rin Shrine. Oops, don't want to mark it. Why can't I? Why can't I fast travel? Super weird. I won't pick this up. Try that again. Okay, it's being weird. So we'll set it as a destination, and we'll go here, I guess. I don't know why it won't just let me go. Jolteon! In contrast, its weak electric charges emitted by its cells and launches wicked lightning bolts. But they're weak? That's rude. So I just need Leafeon and Ice Inflation. I almost said Icyon. That's not its name. Same as always, save to the front. This is a cat. Thank you. crap, let's go.
Hell yeah. Easy peasy.
There goes all the ruins. Done. Chien Pao. This Pokemon can control 100 tons of fallen snow. It plays around innocently by leaping in and out of avalanches it caused.
What?!
It's just dancing on the graves of people. It's just put an avalanche on it. What the hell? That sounds like a cat. Diabolical bastard. Alright, all four done. Sweet. Let's go ahead and save right there. I'll turn auto saves back on. And before we end this one, I didn't think it was gonna be that fast. Oops. Shit. Hit the wrong button. I'm gonna take them all out on the pendant just so they can all walk around and stuff. So, let's go. Doesn't really matter. This will work. Heal up mine and we'll switch everybody out. Oh, this is perfect. This is the I like to use the back box for like the main Pokemon I use. So this works out real well for everybody. Hey, damn it, Jojo! You're not here. I decided to use that. Jojo, you can go. Oops. Let's go with your. Here we go. And there you go. Let them all out. Plus correct. And there they are. Look how they in ruin Pokemon. Guys, that's it for this one. Short and quick, easy. You didn't think it was gonna be that fast. I hope you guys enjoyed. Try for greatness in everything you guys do. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace!